This is the Bayliner 175 outside walk around. Everything is really clean, nice, shiny, and good condition on this boat. I don't really see any significant damage of any sort on this boat. Looks really good. No damage on the stern drive. It all looks really good. I ran the transmission forward and reverse. I don't hear any problems. Don't want to overheat it, so I turn it off, so not in the water. Here you go. Outside Bayliner 175.